Hi, I'm dropping this video because I want to share my views on Bruno Mars music-wise. And I was aware of Bruno Mars in the year 2013. I really paid no mind to him. But as far as on a scale of 1 to 10, how do I rate him as an artist, performance-wise, music-wise, on a scale from 1 to 10, I would say a 5. And I'm going to say a 5 because from 2013, from 2018, so far listening to his music, there's only two songs that caught my eye. And usually when I judge music or judge an artist, I usually go by 5 songs. And if you have 5 solid songs, then I'm a fan of yours, or I like your music. If you have 5 solid songs or more, I'm definitely a supporter of your music. But there's only 3 songs I like by Bruno Mars right now, and It's Amazing, The Way You Are, that's one song. That's what I like by him, and 24 Karat Magic. It's only 3 songs that I like by Bruno Mars. As far as I'm concerned, performance-wise, I'm a performer myself, and I don't think it's good. I mean, everyone thinks he's a phenomenal performer, and I don't think so. From my opinion, when you see people like Earth, Wind & Fire, when you see people that he admire, you're thinking that, okay, this is grade A and this is grade C. But as far as his music, he's okay. He's okay. He's not decent. He's not good. He's okay. He's passable. But as far as him crediting black people music, he'll get 5 points from me, because it would be a shame for an artist to steal our music and steal our culture and not give us credit for it. And on a scale from 1 to 10, I give Bruno Mars a 5. Because it's just the commercial songs that I like, but he's okay. He's not great, and he's not good from my personal experience. But this is my opinion. If you think he's the best thing, if you think he's the best Michael Jackson, well, whoop-dee-doo, he's that in your eyes. But as a performer, I don't think he got it. He don't get it in my book. And on a scale from 1 to 10, he's a 5. And I'm being completely honest. He is a 5. And this is my opinion. So I'm going to be posting more videos and for my opinion and my personal experiences. But on a scale from 1 to 10, Bruno Mars is a 5. And I'm going to give him a 5 because just doesn't do it for me. I seen his BET performance. I seen a lot of his performance. It's just like him jumping around. And okay, you have the band, but it's just the person jumping around. And I'm just looking like, okay, well, he's getting paid, so oh well. So that's about it. On a scale from 1 to 10, I rate, music-wise, Bruno Mars is a 5. I put my bin in, he's a 5.